Yeah. Ah. I like the snow in games. It's always very pretty.
Proud on every inch of sail.
Hey, Brandon Lee James and I'm old. Now, I've noticed they have a lot of shanties in this game. I mean, a lot. I'm actually gonna stop and freaking show it off. Whoa. Nope, not there. Okay, where is it? Where do they keep it? Nope, not the email. Right here. Look at all these frickin'... I mean, it's insane. I didn't know Newfie sung so much, but apparently they do. And it's not just Fortunate Son. See, they should have, like... an Easter egg shanty like this and just make it some sort of CCR song. I mean, I'm gonna play a small clip right now and show you how much it freaking blends in. I mean, it's awesome. Frigate, man, frigate. I don't need no convoys. Actually, I'm going to keep going on travel speed, even though Leonardo hates it when I do. Well, I don't know if he hates it when I do, but he probably does. Because if you don't do it perfectly up to his standards, then he's going to hate you. Nope. Non nobis domin. Okay.
Master Kenway!
De La Vérendrye's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
Where are we going? I don't even know. Damn, this does look cool with the red and white. You know, on the cover of this game, it shows Shay in a hood.
You think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site?
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
No, sir, both of you stay here, please. Are you sure you just get in the way, both of you.
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end. And witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
Yeah. Frickin' Christopher Gist. He is so dumb.
The assassins do trigger an earthquake. At least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
Whoa. Snowy. This is cool, man. I like this. Look at him go.
Beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold.
Tread carefully.
Truth, but it's not cold for me. I'm actually nice and warm down here. So suck it, Shay. Wow, this is quite good looking. It's a boat! Jeez, guys. Why didn't we just bring a ladder? Because that's not manly enough. Here we are.
That's a hefty crew Achilles narwhals brought.
Poor narwhals, you have to kill like 10 of them for crafting. Eh. Whoa. We even leave tracks. That's cool, man. See, if it was really realistic, Newfoundland would have this kind of snow. In the winter, it wouldn't be snowy year-round like in the game. But like, holy frig, Newfies are suffocating in their snow. Whoa. Nope. Okay, we are allowed to get detected. I don't like this guy. Actually, this is one of them. And I have to disarm him and kill him with it. Nope, that's the wrong button. Come on. Give me your knife. No. Okay, fine. Kill them all. Oh, sorry, I'm focused right now. No, don't! Holy frick. How about we just do this? Everybody dies? Actually, hold on, I want to show this. Check this out. The counter with the rope dart is funny. Bam! Okay, just keep shooting. Keep shooting, keep killing, keep unrambling. Okay, I think we just killed all of Liam's crew. So, yeah, he's not getting back home anyways. There we go. Except for this one guy who, for some reason, decided he is not going to help his comrades and... Oh, shoot. I could have just climbed up here and avoided all that. Okay.
You have no business aloft.
You have no business being a cack, but you do it anyway, so die. Shay, good man. Shay Patrick Cormac. Whew. Looking for a cue ball. Oh.
Go on, Shay. I'll find another way.
Hopefully he'll take his time because he didn't even help me when I was killing all those people. Thanks. Thanks, Grandmaster. Probably a grandmaster debater. That's right. He debates masterfully. Go, Shay. Huh. You know, usually when I have this microphone in and I talk at normal volume, it's like in the red, saying that I'm really loud, but not right now. Oh, crap. No, no. Check out over there. And that's how you stealth, ladies and gentlemen. Who would build a temple in here? Mammoths. Mammoths would build a temple in here. And even then, it wouldn't be very reliable to get to because mammoths can't swim very well. Because mammoths are mammoths. What do you expect from them? Good thing I'm wearing the white, so it's kind of like naturally camouflaged. That's... They should go all Metal Gear Solid with this game and add in camouflage mechanics. Oh, wrong people. Now we're fighting. That wasn't the idea, but it happened anyway, so frig it. What? I can't climb there? Well, huh? How do I get up there? How did Liam get up there?
Stop you!
Dead. Dead. Oh, God. What? What? Ah, frig him. Go up. Go up. Good. Good. Very good. Sorry, I'm humming a tune. Is there more dicks I have to dodge here? Yeah, pointless violence, buddy. Just stab him. Friggin' sucks. That kind of hurt. So it's when I get close. Oh no, it's timed. Okay. Don't you frig me. Alright. They always have these final parkour puzzles, don't they? So what's... Ow, ow, ow. That wasn't the plan, but Shay did it anyways. Because he and I don't really get along. Jeez, man, what's with all the murder friggin' blasts? Whoa! Oh. Oh. Could somebody care to explain what the hell these murder blasts are? Huh? It's like Microsoft with all the firewalls. Actually, Microsoft sucks at protecting things. So I don't think I'm being loud enough, so I gotta keep fiddling with this. Whoa. Shay Patrick Cormac. Which way did Haytham take? Because somehow I think it would have been easier than the way I'm taking. Haha! Holy crap. That was a bit too late. Huh? Am I right? Am I right, Haytham? Okay, don't talk to me. What? Hold on, what's going on there? So there's Lime and somebody else, I guess. Oh, that's probably Achilles!
Is this the apple? No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles. This is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me.
Don't care, Q-Ball.
Who shot me in the back.
Yeah, you shot me.
At the homestead. That was Chevalier.
I don't miss.
Liam, don't.
Huh? Good job, Achilles, you prick. We're all dead. Damn! It's like the entire friggin' continent and surrounding areas, well, not continent, island and surrounding areas of Newfoundland is trying to destroy me. Do not be hit. Okay, that's probably annoying. Whose fault would it be for diving into that? Would that be mine for coming here? Haytham's for making me come here? Liam's for hitting it? Or Achilles for pushing him? I'll let you guys post in the comments what you think. If this actually records. Which it hasn't been, but I think it should because it didn't frig up yet. Oh, snap. Kill Q-Ball. Well, why do we have to kill Q-Ball? He's gonna die anyways, right? Like, aren't we running for our lives, not chasing him to his death? Come on, game, make up your mind. Whoa. That's right, Ice, you can't touch this. You can't touch Shay Patrick Cormac! Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, oh, hardcore. Okay, yeah. Do not get shot by Liam. Well, I'll tell you what, cue ball. If you shoot me with your cue ball, I'm gonna shoot you with your kids.
Did you have to break a damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam?
Okay, I didn't ask for him to do that. What a climax. I'll kill you, cue ball. Falls to his death. Oh, what? We start over here? Oh, that's not bad. I don't really know what to say. Just take in this. It's actually a pretty cool scene.
Did you have to break the
what the freak? No. I was behind that pillar. But whatever. This game. Ugh. I haven't eaten anything today. Use some potatoes. Shay's from Ireland, so I'm assuming he can get me some of that.
Did you have to break that damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam?
The precursor box is safe, Shay. Chevalier took care of that. You'll never find it.
Chevalier's dead, bro. I inserted swords into his face. Come on. Frig. Yeah, well, how? How then?
I found Hope's body, Shane.
I'm sorry.
You what are?
You? Tell me.
Yes.
No, you chose to.
We did. Yeah, we did, right? Yeah, I can recall. I can recall wanting her to die a lot. Well,
how could you do this to us? How could you kill Hope?
She had no hope. Ha ha. Oh. Made it this far, don't want to die now. Get dead. Get dead. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Because waterfalls, why not? Which one of us are dead? Okay.
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Dying in brackets, thanks subtitles. I couldn't tell that. What is that? Dying. Oh, okay, he hurt his arm. Oh, poor guy. He fell on his nose and he bled to death somehow. Isn't that right, Liam? Freaking cue ball. Oh, crap, cue ball's dead now. Jeez, we killed everybody. Oh, well. Queen Leonardo's revenge waits for me. What about the...
No!
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy?
Hmm.
Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
So that's why Achilles is still alive in Assassin's Creed 3.
Valid points.
But kick him in the face, though. What, so we just leave him sitting there? Yeah! Okay.
It's a trap!
Oh. That explains the limp he has.
Forget what has happened here.
I won't.
Okay, wait. Okay. So.
But the world will.
God damn it. It's because Christopher gets I threw his controller so hard because he's pissing me off and now I broke the battery pack.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything.
Who's...
He won't dare leave his homestead.
Steering?
You won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
Okay, Haytham, whatever.
It may be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It will take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge?
Well, what the hell else are we going to do? Play Assassin's Creed Unity? No. This is a cool prequel. It explains a lot, actually. I'm pretty sure,
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
Oh, sorry. Huh? Oh. Oh. Good. Huh? Huh? Okay, sorry. I'm thinking too hard. Ah!
I have everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last job, Nubskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
Replacement Jenny, you're still... I still hate you. Whoa, gee, I thought she just disappeared. Christ. Hey, Edward, how you doing, man? What? What, you're pissed off that I didn't play your game? What do you mean? What do you mean there's no way to treat your Newfie friends? What? We're in Newfoundland? What do you mean Leonardo likes your game like his favorite game? Well, I'll play your game eventually, Edward, okay? Alright, buddy. Hey, do you know your son is a prick? What? Your son burnt you to that? Okay. I'm talking to a virtual picture. Servers. Sorry, I'm still adjusting this. Okay. Good. Oh, like Mel Gibson. I can see.
Just follow those lights and you'll be set.
Whoa. Elevator.
I promise, you won't die if you follow the bright lights.
You don't... Because you specify that as an apparent fact, now I've become suspicious. So clearly, Replacement Jenny hasn't been through much. You know, that was a pretty strange scene. I think that means that Shay's a good person, but the Templars aren't. I think that's what I'm getting from that. So, I guess we'll just have to see what goes on. What? Oh, shoot. Tablets.
Please hurry, Nubskull. It all comes down to this.
Like I care, Replacement Jenny. Oh, God.
Brotherhood still exists today, and they remain dedicated to their foolish cause.
Whoa.
I am a Templar Knight. I protect the world from the assassins.
Cool. I have no idea what's going on here. Why is this base for making video games so corrupted as hell? I mean, this isn't EA. Damon! Oh wow, this is a lot easier. Well, voice crack. Than what I've been doing. Wow. This is a lot easier than what I've been doing. Wow. Computers are locked harder than this major server place.
Otso Berg, the big star of the Animi training program. Show me what you've got, you arrogant prick.
Hey, that's my word.
If you insist, Master Cross.
I believe huh?
that my training will soon be complete. Wouldn't you agree? What's so funny?
I was wrong about you. You're not arrogant. You're just deeply fucking stupid.
That's what they say about me.
Your body, your mind, they're not yours anymore. You understand? All you have left are the voices.
I don't suffer from your condition. My animus sessions were carefully...
No, no, no! My voices are ghosts, dead. So they can only ever say the same things over and over and over and over. But the ones in your head will never die. And they own you now.
Oh, that's like my multiple personality disorder.
You're not just kidding, I don't have anything like that. You're a tool, a weapon, a plaything.
We're done.
I'm not following this story at all.
And in the glorious new world order, there won't be any room for broken toys like us.
What is this, Toy Story now? What? Screw anything to do with real life. The only good thing about this is Montreal or Quebec City, wherever we are, looks really pretty.
Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network.
Huh? I can't get up. Oh. Hat.
Upload the data. Now.
Hey. Try asking nicely, you arrogant prick.
The modern day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them. And kill them.
Good. Maybe then we can only play as the past assassins were actually fun.
In Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead next to your damned manuscript.
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are. And I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
She was right.
Hold on, do I have a choice not to do this?
More than me, apparently.
Okay, so did I have a choice not to do that? Because I would have done that anyways, but I'm just kind of wondering.
You really came through for us. And yes, I'm also a Templar.
I kind of assumed that replacement, Jenny, because you're kind of mean. And, you know, kind of uneventful. She's probably the only Templar I'll ever like. You know, Christopher Gist is stupid. Haytham Kenway's just kind of a prick. You know, I really don't know what to think, but I do like Shay. Shay's pretty cool. Well, I'm bored. I've been recording for an hour, but I don't care. Let's just keep playing, because I think this will be recording okay. Yeah, but I really don't know if they made that a choice-based thing, but probably not. I highly doubt that they did. Because, you know, Ubisoft has kind of a thing about stripping away your ability to make important choices on your own. Like, they set up a bunch of choices they offered you in...
Once you go back to finish Shay's story, your life is never going to be the same afterwards. You should finish any outstanding business before entering your animus.
I'm just going to have another completed playthrough, and this one's not going to suck. Right? Right, you stupid shelf? How is this useful? That's not useful. Not useful at all. That's... Now that there, Ghost Recon is useful. It's a crossbow. Whatever, man. I don't care about the real world, so let's just go back in. Huh? Present 4. What present? I don't get any presents. Oh, like in present time. Oh. It makes so much sense I can't comprehend it. Paris.
The Royal Palace.
Versailles. Hold on a minute.
Ah, Shay. You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the king's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something. Though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box.
Charles. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I am predicting a connected, overarching storyline. Let's see if I'm correct. And let's make it epic by walking slowly.
That's him. Charles Dorian.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am definitely predicting an overarching storyline.
Sorry, sir. The palace is closed to visitors at the moment. Please return tomorrow.
Did you also see a small kid there? Small kid walking with that Charles Dorian person. I saw him.
Lucky for him, I can find another way in.
Okay, I'll run. That is actually so cool. How they make both their games connect like that. Man, this just looks like a very poorly rendered edition of what they have in Unity. Well, I'm not going to say poorly rendered, but it's definitely not as beautiful as what they have in Unity. Because holy frig, is Assassin's Creed Unity beautiful. It is, man. That's the one thing you can't deny about Assassin's Creed games. They always have really pretty, really awesome open worlds. Really fun to explore. Like, sometimes they got... some stuff that makes it bad, like in Assassin's Creed 3, they got a whole bunch of crap. They got the dicks on the roof to make it. It's always really pretty. Just gonna let that guy look for his magazines. Christ. Oh my god. There he is. The one and only. Oh, you little prick.
Did you see their faces when we stole those apples? I'm Arno, Elise. I'm here with my father.
So am I.
He has important business with the king.
God damn it,
what should we
bro.
Do now?
Don't mind me, Arno and Elise. Okay. Stupid kids. Oh, that is cool. That is... okay. I think you guys will eventually figure out what's going on here. Damn, I hope this records properly because this is awesome. Now, even though one of these games really sucks, and this one, you know, the formula gets that old after another day of
gentlemen, I'll protect
fighting like
this artifact with my very life. Arno? Where have you gone?
Ho-ho-ho-ho! Yes, I am now setting up the storyline to the other game.
Perhaps you have seen him?
You're the traitor.
I'm just finishing old business.
Oh, Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
And perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Oh, that's the French Revolution, right?
Uphold the principles of our order. And all that for which we stand, never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shay Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial, of the American Right. I am an older man now, and perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended, and another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
Holy Christ! Now, I'm going to be completely honest. That's freaking awesome how that ties together everything. That tied together so much there. And it set up the next game. And you know what the next game we're going to have to play now is, because it's all linked up like that. But holy crap, that is awesome. Huh. You know, I didn't expect much from this game, other than, you know, being in Newfoundland shooting some things in a big boat. But that was awesome. Huh. And you know, if this thing records properly, which it should, even though it's been, you know, an hour. I just got two achievements. I just got 100% synchronization. Thank you for the applause, but man.
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
Now what's going on?
The data you extracted from Shay Cormac's memories has served us well.
I don't care.
Shay's story is a message. One that says that when threatened,
What an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
What, you're a Templar as well?
Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
Nice.
Entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
What? Quebec City? Slash Montreal?
Big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that, we are grateful.
Now you're gonna stab me, right?
The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Was that?
Join us.
Are you gonna?
And a bright.
You're proposing to me?
All yours.
What?
Refuse.
And you shoot me. Okay. Well, thankfully. Yep. Well, Assassin's Creed Unity might not be the next game I play, but it's certainly been the next Assassin's Creed game I'm gonna play. But yeah, well, props to you, Ubisoft, for tying everything together. That was really nice. You know, they kind of, now there's not gonna be any more pirate games, but we're all done with that anyways. But no, I'm proud of this series. You know, even though some of the recording was lost and everything and stuff. Still turned out nice because I can replay these missions and crap. But I think that was pretty good. It's kind of a shame to be out of Newfoundland, but hey, what can you do? I've had enough of Newfoundland just from running around St. Jobs and St. Jobs? St. John's! In the third episode. So, I'll see you next time on whatever I decide to play with my thumbs. And, well, just enjoy this theme, because Assassin's Creed always has pretty good themes, even if this one kind of starts out the same way as Assassin's Creed 2.